I think Draco Malfoy might be behind these attacks. Don't you? Mito Trevor's got 7 warts. I know, because I counted them. I think Draco Malfoy might be behind these attacks. Don't you?
Hello, Ron. What class have we got first today?
It's Chance with Flitwick. I'll meet you on the second floor.
Ginny's been behaving strangely of late. Keep an eye on her, will you, Harry? Spotted that Goyle chappy lurking around last night. Unfortunate-looking boy, isn't he?
Gnomes have knobbly heads and look like potatoes on legs.
I love the smell of potions in the morning. Smells like mystery.
Gnomes have knobbly heads and look like potatoes on legs.
Flitwick's teaching us incendio this morning, Harry. Let's go in. Let's go into charms, Harry.
Good morning, class. Today's lesson will most assuredly involve us in learning how to cast the appositely named Bluebell Flames. The proper incantation for this charm is incendio. You will now see that a crawl space has been revealed in the wall. Beyond this is the incendio challenge. Mr. Potter, if you wouldn't mind coming forward, please. The incendio spellbook is located on the other side of the crawl space. Once you've managed to collect it, the incendio charm will be yours. You must then return here to the classroom. Do you understand, Mr. Potter?
I do, Professor.
Very well then, off you jolly well go.
Thank you.
Spellbook.
Excellent, Potter. 40 house points to Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed.
Hey, Harry, don't forget you've got the Quidditch match against Ravenclaw. Come on, let's go to the stadium. Harry, you've got to show Ravenclaw how to play Quidditch. Harry, let's go to the Quidditch Stadium. Harry, let's go to the Quidditch Stadium.
brilliant. Giant beanbag. Now I can carry even more beans.